Let's find a solution for the level 50 and the final level in the hero mode of Bubble and Sword Color Puzzle game. So let's start right away by putting those dark blue bubbles there. Now what we can do is to put this gray onto the right, this over here, so that we can move this dark blue up there. Okay, let's move this pink over here and this way over here, so that we have 1, 3, 2. And we are going to move now the those two purple bubbles, and let's put this cyan blue here as well as the purple bubble. Let's move those two pink bubbles there. Now what we can do is to this pink bubbles here, this red bubble here, and we have 1, 3, or 2 with yellow bubbles. Now we are going to put this one here. Let's put this green bubble here. Let's put this this orange bubble temporarily there, and we have 1, 4, 2 of dark blue bubbles. Now we are going to put the 4 gray bubbles together, and let's move this purple bubble there. Now we can move those red bubbles there, this cyan bubble here. Now we can put those 4 orange bubbles together, and here we go. Yeah, let's go. Well, I hope you enjoy watching me playing this final level of the hero mode of Sword Color Puzzle game. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel Gameplay365 to stay tuned for new videos of Puzzle Bubble game. Thank you a lot for your support, and see you soon on Gameplay365. Bye bye.